As we go into our day on Sunday, the sunshine and warm conditions will continue, and that will also last into Monday as well as into the beginning of Tuesday. And then we'll finally begin to see a change in our weather pattern. We've had this for over a week now, the sunshine, warm weather, but things are beginning to change. As we go into our day on Tuesday, we'll see clouds increase from the northwest, and as we go into the rest, in the middle part of our work week, into the rest of our work week, we're going to see that cold front swing through, bringing with it much more cool weather back into more autumn-like conditions across the area for us rather than the 80s that we have seen today and also for our day on Sunday. Now tonight, mostly clear skies, 51 degrees for our low temperature, pleasant conditions out there overnight tonight with those clear conditions. Things will be on the cool side, so make sure you grab that light jacket if you are headed out tonight. For the day tomorrow, 81 degrees, mostly sunny and warm. It's going to be another warm day out there with a light southwesterly breeze, so make sure you are prepared for the warmer conditions that we've seen the past couple of days compared to what we saw earlier in the work week. As we head into the beginning of the work week, this coming week, we're going to see temperatures back into those 80s for Monday as well as Tuesday, but those increasing clouds will keep us a little bit cooler on Tuesday afternoon ahead of that cold front that will swing through Wednesday and Thursday, bringing with it much cooler air. We'll be back into the 70s by low 70s by Thursday. Friday, it'll be a struggle to make it to that 70 degree mark on Halloween afternoon, but lots of sunshine, clear skies for Friday night, so good news for all trick-or-treaters on Friday. It's looking like a very autumn-like forecast for Friday as well as into Saturday. It's going to be a chilly weekend next weekend, but it's what you'd expect for the end of October and early November.